Welcome to our channel. This is your boy Aubrey. The news just came in now that Kaizer Chiefs has confirmed that Zimbabwean defender Teenage Hadebe will be departing the club after finalizing a deal with Turkish top flight side Yeni Malatyaspor. One more foreigner still has to go. Who will it be? Akpeyi, Castro, Andrianarimanana. Let me have to throw a comment. Who do you think is gonna go next? Because we still have Castro, we still have Akpeyi, we still have Andrianarimanana. But we think with the links, I think Castro the one leaving, because there are links about him leaving the club. They've been there, they're still there and everything. So this departure is not a surprise to many people. They knew that this was coming, and many of them seems to be happy with it. Some are still fighting over it, but Let's say a comment, Kaizer Chiefs fans. What do you think about this deal? Do you think Chiefs made a wrong decision by letting him go?